is me on my channel, Beautiful Tangled Mess, and I am here because I am pleased to announce that my YouTube channel officially reached 200 subscribers, and I'm so excited it's time to have a party.
Look what you made me do, look what you made me do, look what you just made me do, look what you just made me do, look what you made me do, look what you made me do.
What's a party without popcorn, and I can't catch it with my mouth? I'm taking this hood off because it's hot. A long time ago, when I was at 180 subscribers, wonderful people in my Beautiful Tangled community wanted me to do another burping challenge, but I wanted it to be at a time when it was really special. So I said, when I reach 200 subscribers, I will do another burping contest, and guess what? We're at 201 and I'm so excited! I never thought that I would ever reach 200 subscribers, and I know it's not a million and I know it's not 50,000, but it's 200. That's a big deal for me, and I'm really happy that I can make these for you. I love being a goofball and I love showing you guys all the special people in my life, and I don't want to stop making YouTube videos. I wish I could do it more often, but I have a job that takes up most of my day, and I plan on going back to school, and the fact that I still have 200 subscribers, even though I only post maybe one or two videos a month, is amazing, and I cannot thank you enough for watching, and I hope that I can continue to deliver good content for you guys, just like I am now, and I always welcome any opportunity to take suggestions and letting me know what you guys want to see from me. And speaking of, I did a poll on Twitter and I did a poll on my Facebook page to see what video you guys wanted me to do next, and it was a choice between the weird chip challenge, which I didn't realize that they had new chip flavors, and I would have done that a long time ago, tasting international foods around the world, or making a Taylor Swift music video. And the verdict was the international tasting video, so be on the lookout next week for that video, and I really hope you enjoy it. It is now officially time to announce the second burping challenge. First off, I wanted to tell you where you can submit your entries. There are a few places where you can submit your entries. First is my Facebook page, second is my Instagram, and third is Twitter. I'm not including Snapchat because Snapchat does not keep the videos forever if I don't open them up. If I don't open them up for a long period of time, then it goes away. I don't know why, but it does. And I kept losing a whole bunch of burps the last time and I wasn't able to look at them. So please don't send me any entries with Snapchat. I don't like using Snapchat for that stuff because it goes away forever and I can't see them, and I don't want that to happen again. So Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter, all the links to my social media will be in the description below, and I'm going to give you a special thank you burp, basically, to start off this burping challenge. And yes, I am getting a little help this time, and hope you don't mind. You can use whatever you want to help you burp, you know, but I just need a little Dr. Pepper this time. Ooh. I can feel it rumbling in my tummy. 200 subscribers, I'm excited. 200 subscribers, oh god. Well, there you go. There's your special 200 subscriber burp for my Beautiful Tangled community. Anyway, thanks again guys so much for watching, and don't forget to subscribe if you're new to this community, and give this video a like if you want to see more videos on my channel, which I know you guys do, and I just love each and every one of you for watching, and I really hope that my videos make you smile, because that's my goal. I just want to make people happy. I want to give people something to watch that'll just make them smile. I know these videos are ridiculous and they're weird and not normal, but I don't care. That's me. That's me in a nutshell. You take it or leave it. You don't want to watch it, just go to a different video. I don't know. This is me, and I'm glad I can be me to people, to 200 subscribers, you know? And I'm just grateful, and I'm going on a rant, but I really appreciate all the support that I'm getting with this, and I just can't help but smile. So thanks again, guys. Always remember that life is a beautiful tangled mess, and it is our job to make the most out of what we have been dealt with in life and make it the best time of our lives. You guys are awesome, and I will see you in my next video. Bye, guys. Bye. Bye-bye. Bye. Bye-bye. Bye-bye. Bye-bye.